So, welcome students. So, this question may be given f of x is equal to x plus sin x and f of x is defined from R to R and g of x is the inverse of f of x. You are asked to find the value of g dash of 0. So, this question is based on the concept of differentiation of inverse functions. Differentiation of inverse functions, class 12th. The chapter is methods of differentiation. So, in that the topic, we have a topic called differentiation of inverse functions. So, you have to go through that topic. Bahut important topic, is a very important topic. So, you have one formula in this topic. You have to memorize that formula very nicely. So, the formula is if f comma g are inverses of one another, if f and g are inverses of another, g dash of x is equal to 1 by f dash of g of x. So, this is the formula for differentiation of inverse functions. So, now if you want g dash of 0 is nothing but 1 by f dash of g of 0. So, what is g of 0? So, we know that f and g are inverse functions. So, if f is this, g is the inverse function. So, what is meant by g of 0? So, if you have 0 here, so what is the x for which, f of x will become 0? So, if you want g of 0 is nothing but the image of 0 with respect to g. So, if you look in terms of f, for what value of x, f of x will be equal to 0. So, g of 0 is nothing but f of x. So, x such that f of x is equal to 0. That is nothing but g of 0. G is the reverse function. So, g of 0 is for what value of 0, for 0, what is the value of g? You see it in terms of f, for what value of x, f of x is equal to 0. That is sin x plus x is equal to 0. So, obviously, x is equal to 0. So, in this, if x is equal to 0, f of x is equal to 0. So, 0's image is 0 in the forward function. So, in the backward function also, 0's image will be equal to 0. So, this implies g of 0 is equal to 0. G of 0 is equal to 0. So, now let us put it here. So, g dash of 0 is equal to 1 by f dash of g of 0 is 0. So, let us try to find f dash of x. F dash of x is equal to 1 plus cos x. So, this implies f dash of 0 is equal to 1 plus cos 0 is 1, that is equal to 2. So, that is equal to 1 by 2. So, option C is the right answer. Thank you.